Hello everyone, in today's video I am going to show you how to draw the diagram of a plant cell step by step in a very easy way. So I hope this video will help you in your examination as well as in your project work. So friends, let's begin. Now as our outer diagram is ready, so we will draw the internal parts. These are the most important parts of any biodiagram, and you should watch them and observe them carefully so you could draw them properly in your examination and you can get a full marks in these diagrams. And if you want the diagrams of any other bio related, then you can easily comment us, and we will also draw biodiagrams of class 10th board in the later videos. If you are drawing this diagram for examination purpose, then you don't need to color the diagram. You should only draw it with your pencil and mark all the parts correctly. Now as I am drawing this diagram, so I am also giving the idea for the project work. So I am here using a black pen, and tracing the path of the pencil, and then I will erase the pencil marks by the eraser. Now as I am saying, if you are making this for a project work, your holiday project work or any other project work, then you must color it. This will help you in achieving full marks. But if the diagram comes in your examination, science examination, then you don't need to color it. You should only draw it with your pencils and mark the correct places. Now I am showing this color so that it will help you in your project work. Here I am using the fun pencil colors. You can use any pencil color of your choice, but it's my recommendation to use only pencil color and no other colors, because the pencil colors will give a very good effect in your diagram. If you want me to draw any other bio-related diagram, then you can comment me on the comment box which diagram I should make the next for you, and I will draw the 10th board biodiagrams in the later videos as I have told earlier. So please subscribe our channel if you want such videos, and please share this video with other students who are in search of these diagrams, who need a trick to draw this. And in the later videos after this video, I will be making the diagram of the animal cell step by step and how to draw it in a very easy way. So don't forget to watch the next video, and for that subscribe our channel. Now as our diagram is fully ready with color, so I'm going to marking the whole parts, and I am going to tell you some important parts also. So